And with the US leading by 2-0 in the 35th minute in Cincinnati, this is the moment for Julie Ertz to bid farewell and bring the curtain down on a wonderful career.